Sorry about that. We're having technical difficulties. Sorry, I didn't get the run in the marathon this year here in Atlanta, Georgia. Doing Olympic trials for the 2020 Tokyo Games for the Olympics. The only problem that I had was a blowout of my shoe, which you can see.
Not too good now, ain't it?
That's right. Yeah, we didn't do too good, but we made it. It's a little chilly here, but we're doing okay. So you got to see the blowout. You get to see the Olympic Park. So we're doing good. We got people still coming in. You got everything going around. You have we're in Olympic Park here in Atlanta, Georgia. Across the street from where I'm sitting, the CNN. You're also across the street from the College Football Hall of Fame. Let's see, you got the down the street, you have the State Farm basketball arena. You also have the Atlanta Falcons at the Mercedes-Benz. And Atlanta Hawks play at the State Farm Center. And we also have the giant Ferris wheel right in here. Yeah.
Right there.
Great job, Sam.
So it's pretty good, you know, it's pretty nice outside right now, but it's still a little chilly. What I've been hearing, that's supposed to get up in the 60s and a little cold. So I'm gonna go get warmed up and I will talk to you soon. Bye.